Okay, aloha everybody and welcome to Beach Walks with Rocks. Today is show number 409 and you can find us at beachwalks.tv. Beach Walks friends, I'm in the car on the way to the airport, and if you've been watching the last few days, you know that I am on my way to Bali, and I'm very excited about that. One of my assignments for myself is going to be time management, because it's one of the things that I feel often most at effect of, meaning I feel affected or controlled by time. And I would really like to feel freer of time. And one of the things that I'm noticing in terms of appreciation this morning is that whenever I go on a trip, I have all of these things to do, you know, that feels like cramming in at the last minute. And somehow, very miraculously, every single time, everything that needs to get done gets done in just the amount of time. Not a lot of extra time, and yet not a shortage of time to where I miss a plane or to where I'm stressing. I'm actually going to the airport on the scheduled time, so I've got plenty of padding built in should anything go wrong. And it's time for me to just take note and start my journey to Bali with appreciation of that, because one of the things I remember so vividly when I was in Bali before is how graceful and appreciative the people are about even the most simple things in life. So that is where I'm headed, and that is what I'm looking for. And thinking of this journey as kind of a spontaneous enlightenment, the spontaneous part being the planning and executing of the trip in less than a week's time, and the enlightenment, whatever it is that shows up for me, in being in a new place, in a new space, in a new time zone. If you'd like to Skype, you can Skype me at Roxanne Darling, and I'll be checking the conch line for voicemail. If you'd like to call from your phone, the number is 949-544-1456, and aloha, ahui ho.